on to what you feel about people. What's wrong with the way I feel about you? You've got to face up to reality. You've got to be honest with yourself about the way you feel about things. I'm talking about feelings, not thinking, not logic, emotions. Just let your